for coming out. Yeah. This is going to be so much fun. I got to introduce the band because they give me so much energy up here. Please introduce Renee Trenier. Yeah. This is Queen Amina, all back in the movie.
Thank you.
tweet on CNN, and I see all those riots going on out there. And I hear the same old story, just like when I was back in high school, when I came to power. Another mother losing her son for a careless reason that nobody understands. And as a mother, as I watch another mother lose her son, I get especially hurtful when I see him. It makes me want to do something. It makes me want to scream. It makes me want to hear my voice. I want to say, "Ouch!"
We're
special guest for you this evening. We're going to do one more song and bring up... I have no words to say for these guests of mine. They come from a very special school on the Upper West Side called the Studio School. And I spent the whole year with them last year teaching them dance. Yeah, that's right, I said dance. Not singing, because I have my degree in dance, so I'm just all about the arts, and I had the honor and the opportunity, thankfully, for the school to share my knowledge with the children, and we kind of bonded, so I said, hey, you want to sing with me at Joe's Pub? And they said, yeah, we'll do it, and so here we are. Thank you for coming out and supporting. So I'm from the Bronx, and New Yorker. And this song is about where I grew up and all the friends I used to have on the block, right? This was before PlayStation, this was before Xbox. We used to jump on each other's backs against the building and play handball in the courts till dusk, all right? And we used to yell down from the fire escape, yo mama, you coming out? And my mom would drop down the keys when I accidentally left it from the second floor window. So many good memories. Back in the day on the block, we'd be playing handball to the street lights came on. Let it rock on the radio. Fat laces and shell toes. Like a baby, and I'm in the cold of the snow. much respect, not only to my son, hi Ezra, I love you. You wouldn't even be hearing this music if there wasn't for a very special label president that I had back when I recorded this album, who had so much enthusiasm and passion for his job that all the artists just flocked to him. I mean, you went into his office, you got a music history lesson, you know? And he always made you feel like he was in your corner, and he still is in my corner. And I want to thank you, Errol. Thank you for coming. Somebody who Errol introduced me to. This gentleman's name is Bob Power. He's joining us as a guest tonight on guitar. And we wrote a bunch of songs together. And this next song, I promise it's the last one, the kids are coming out. And it's called Inspiration. And this is for myself. Before. This is the very first time. You guys are so lucky. So I was coming from the park with my son the other day, and he says to me, "Mommy, Mommy, I'm thirsty. Can we stop at the store and get something to drink? Can't you wait until we get home?" "No, Mommy, I'm thirsty. I need something to drink now." I walk into that corner store and I ask him, "How much is that bottle of water?" And he says, $2. I shook my head and I gave the man the money. And we walk outside and I gave my son the bottle of water. And the first thing he did was screw the cap off and spray it all over the sidewalk. I was steamed. "What are you doing?" "Well, look, Mommy, I can make a fountain. And when I spot the bottle in the bottom, it makes this sound. Squeeze it in the middle and make it crackle. It makes this sound." And I said to myself, "It's only water." Here comes the information. Received a confirmation. Then comes the revelation. Now, inspiration is home my co-creation. This cloud's my own creation. So I was getting ready for work the other day, and I was racing around.
Yeah.
Okay, just give us a minute. Alright. Dominic, we need you on bass. Everybody to hear them. Move farther over? Okay. Sorry, Dominic. Okay. It always helps to have an engineer on stage, right? That mic is not close enough, Stephanie. Move it over.
But I know we're going far. To the shadows that I hate. Thank you.
here, and Tony and Mary that you're here. Thank you so much.
And say what You gotta be
who I am.